Well, new this morning, BJ's Restaurant and Brew House opens today at Arden Fair Mall, and along with his grand opening is the creation of dozens of jobs. KCR3's Leticia Ordaz is live with what this means for the mall. Leticia, I got to tell you, BJ's has one of the largest menus I've ever seen.
It is delicious. Check out this spread here, Teo. Aren't you getting hungry just by looking at all of this food? They're known for their great pizza and their beer, but in the community, they're also so happy because they're helping to create so many jobs, 200 to be exact. And Julie Weinman with BJ's is here with us now. And tell me a little bit more about what you're doing to stimulate our local economy.
Well, we had about 5,000 people apply for this particular location. We've hired 200. We'll continue to hire and train throughout the next few weeks. But it's just been a really great response to us coming to this part of the community.
So tell me, why so many employees in one restaurant?
Well, for one thing, we expect to be very busy, but also in the beginning, we start out with quite a few more employees just to get everyone comfortable with what they're doing, learning how to cook the food, learning how to serve the guests and take care of everyone.
All right. And Michael Ferguson is here with us now. You are the brewmaster, and you're also going to talk about all of this delicious food here. Check out the spread. Tell us about the spread and what we're seeing here.
It's pretty amazing. Our menu has over 150 menu items on it. It's very large, very pervasive. And yes, we're known for our pizza and beer, but look at this. We have the turkey cob, the jambalaya, which is fantastic. And notice sitting in the middle of that is our Hop Storm IPA. See, hoppy beers go very well with spicy foods. So that's why the Cajun chicken pasta is over there also. It's fantastic food, goes perfectly with the beer. Our vegetarian pizza, and did you know that we also have pizza that is made gluten-free?
Wow, okay. Absolutely. So not really thinking about the calories here, though, right? You're coming for some good
today,
food.
There are no calories, okay?
And you make your own sodas.
We make our own sodas, yes. Of course, our flagship root beer. My favorite right now is the orange cream soda. It tastes just like a dreamsicle. And then our vanilla cream and our black cherry. It's really fantastic. Our flatbread over there, our turkey club. And look at these new items right here. That seared ahi salad is fantastic. It's a little touch of Pan Pacific, all right? It's wonderful. And our wings, they're just a steadfast, you know, staple here.
It looks delicious. What I like is that you guys have a lunch special, $5.95 for a meal. So what a deal. Come on out and check out BJ's. It opens here at the Arden Fair Mall at 11 this morning. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Reports.